Another satisfied customer.
Divine Mitch Moss.
Hey. Ha ha. I show right there with this nigga. Slime like him, whatever, Doc. You know what I'm saying? Good shit. Hell yeah.
I saw you, I was like, and I had tried some before. And I was like, this looks a lot better. You sound a lot more informed of what the hell he's talking about.
You know what I'm saying? Because these jars right here is concentrated, Doc. And you already know the prices for 16 ounces, man. They charging $30 to $40, $50 on up for the same amount. Yeah. But yeah, yep. To where you just want one. Hey, the difference is this one got the burdock and the bladder rack. And it's like power pack. This is still power pack, but this is like that extra boost. They both 10, so whichever one you want, I brought them down.
Which one do you suggest?
You get both. You get all 3-in-1. So you're getting the same concentration, but you know what I'm saying? So yeah, yep. But see, with this one, by itself, you can actually take as much as you want. You can take as much as you want too. Take 2 scoops every day, because it goes into hot water like tea, and you can put it in anything, spaghetti, food, mix it in fruit shakes, and ain't got no taste where it's gonna fuck everything up. But when you actually take it, it's high in iodine. It's so power packed, man, to where when you read up on it, you're gonna see. And you're gonna wanna take it like maybe for like the whole week, and then take a little break, and then take it again. You know what I'm saying? So you can kill it within 2 weeks, but it lasts up to like a whole month. You know what I'm saying, as far as freshness.
How much do you take?
But like two tablespoons, you know what I'm saying? But see, this right here, you can actually gorge this down, like, come on, man. And that's why I say, when you really like on some athletic, like working out or trying to maintain, and you, come on, man, you can like really get a big amount of it. But see, that's why I say I'm charging 10. Because, man, people paying 20, 30 on up, man, that's hitting people's pockets. People want family members and their kids to have their own jars, and it goes quick once you start getting used to using it. But yeah, yep. But yeah, yep. You. Okay, cool.
I liked it though, because everything that would, like, I had a little cold at the time. It knocked that shit right out, pulled that shit right out. I'm talking about having me feeling good like a day later. Like,
you know what I'm saying? And that's why I was telling my cousin. She was asking me too about her cold and sinuses, right, too. I noticed it too. On the real.
Right.
Exactly. But yeah, good seeing you, though, on the real.
The brother. You know what I mean? We don't get out much no more.
You know what I'm saying? On the real. All right, Doc. You looking up, man. All right, have a blessed day. On the real. Smell like. I was putting pussies in the door. All right, so I'm like,
here we are.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Here we are.
I'm saying,
North Minneapolis, Moneyapolis, Minneapolis, Black Divine.
Divine Rich Moss.
Ha ha.
Rich Moss, like the Michael in the spring.